Welcome to Body Innovations. Today we're going to discuss how to choose your ball. So when we're looking at an exercise ball, I want you to be sure that the quality that you're using is an anti-burst ball. So it's very important that the quality of ball that you pick is very good. So do not choose a ball that is not an anti-burst ball. So the first quality I want you to look for is anti-burst. Now, when you're choosing the ball, it's important that you choose the right size for your height. Now, for myself, I am a 55 centimeter ball. So I'm going to have you choose that when I sit on my ball from the side position, the actual, from my hip socket to my knee, that my thigh bone is parallel to the floor or slightly up. So 10 degrees is fine. That allows the position of my pelvis to be in a neutral position. Now, if I choose a ball that is too small, this often happens to people. They choose a ball that's not an anti-burst ball, and when they sit on a ball this size, it becomes very squishy. Your ball should be firm. It should not get squishy. Now, when I sit on a smaller ball, can you see how my hip is lower than my knee? So the angle here is going down. Now, we do not want this situation where my knee is higher than my hip. It also causes you to slouch in this position, which is not going to work for you. So even if I try to pull up into a better postural position, the position from my hip to knee is not good. This ball is a 45 centimeter ball. This would be for a much tinier person, so much smaller person. So perhaps someone under 5 foot might be able to use that ball. So then looking at a taller person, this is a 65 centimeter ball. Now with a 65 centimeter ball, much too big for me, but when I sit on the ball, I would know that because now my hip is much higher than my knee. So the angle here is much too big. So when looking at the size of your ball, if you're having a back issue, it's very, very important that you choose the correct size. You do not want to have that knee higher than your hip. If anything, you're going to have the thigh parallel or slightly in the down position to allow this back position to put you in a good neutral position for teaching purposes, to retrain your posture to be able to stay upright. So again, look for anti-burst. It should be very firm. And you could check the website for the possibility of purchasing one through Body Innovations, or there's lots of websites out there where you can find a good quality ball that is anti-burst. Thanks.